They're cheering in French, Judy.
Cheering in French for the French woman.
Karini Shea back to even par with a lengthy putt.